Today, we have got a very important topic, and our topic is not to help, not to advise. Hold on. I know you are judging us. Yes, we have a reason as to why we are telling all of you not to help, not to advise.
Don't help those who abuse you. Now, this may sound ungrateful, but watch till the end. Hello, friends. My name is Haritosh, and I am super excited on this collab with Abu Shadab.
Hello everyone, this is my collab video with Haritosh. Haritosh is an amazing professional, and if you need any help, you can definitely go ahead and you can connect with Haritosh as well as you can connect with me.
And the topic is, don't help those who abuse you. I have my own personal story. One of my friends, he came to US a couple of years back and he wanted me to help with the shopping. Now, you may know, I may not be the best shopper. I don't like shopping. I'm more of an Amazon guy, but I accepted the invite. I took them to the store and then I was with them for not one, not two, not three, but 6 hours.
You should not help. I'll go ahead and I'll tell you a story. So I was there at the gym and this guy, he was working out his biceps. He was completely compromising on his posture. He was lifting heavy and he was literally swinging his body like a seesaw. He was swinging his body. And the moment I looked at him, I told him that, hey, dude, no, this is an incorrect posture and you might hurt your back. And this is what he does. And he continues with his swings, you know, swing and his biceps workout.
Can you imagine? When you hate shopping and you are in a Walmart for 6 hours, and that's because I could not help myself. So never help those who abuse you physically, mentally, and emotionally. Now, what I could have done is I should have told them that I've got a couple of hours only. So do whatever you want to do, but I need to leave after 2 hours.
I felt really offended because I was trying to be nice and I was trying to help him. But then I realized why he did not take my help. First and foremost, he did not ask for help. So rule number one says, if people do not ask for help and if you help them, you might feel that you have been taken for granted. The second thing is, I was not a coach there. So if you are not the person in contact, you are not the spark or single point of contact, you should not help. And thirdly, if people need help, they'll come to you. If I have a great body to flaunt, he would definitely come and ask for my help. So if I don't have a body that I can flaunt to everyone, I should just keep quiet and focus towards my workout.
So I hope you will also follow this. If somebody is trying to abuse you, stop helping. And if it is something that you can help for some time, put a timeline. So that is it for this video. I hope you enjoyed this. And if you like this video, please click on the like, share, and subscribe.
Now, I have my own story. A few years back, sorry.
And he continues with his swings. Yes, swing. And he continues with his swings. Yes. Swing!
Thank you so much.
Bye-bye.